I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. Let's jump straight into the product. First up, we've got a really cool looking new cosmetic for the Clash line of rackets from Wilson. This one is the Clash Pro. Now, the Clash Pro used to be called the Clash Tour. So this, in this new cosmetic and also in the regular cosmetic, if you're using the Clash Tour, you're looking to get into that racket, it's now called the Pro. So just be aware of that name change in the Clash lineup. So this is the Clash 100 Pro in a really cool looking cosmetic here. Still got that orange call out, which is very Clash centric right there at the tip of the racket, and then a really cool metallic silver throughout the rest of the hoop, and on a, matches nicely with the gray grip right there. Love the look of this one. That's a really nice racket there for the advanced player, or the player looking for a little bit more beef on their shots, because it's got some good weight to it too. Really comfortable, good flex on that one. Here's the Clash 100, again in the new cosmetic, and this is just a great playing racket. This one is a kind of a do-it-all, we call a tweener racket, so it works well for a variety of player levels, I would say from 3-5 all the way up to the pro ranks. Again, great flex, great feel out of that one. And then if you're looking for something super light and fast and easy to get around, this is that updated cosmetic in the 100L, and the L is just for light. So this one's got some of the weight taken out of it. It makes it nice and fast and easy to use. Especially great racket for the player that's one going to looking to customize, because there's plenty of room to add weight. Or if you're a smaller framed adult, junior transitioning into an adult size racket, or just someone who likes something fast and whippy, great option right there in the Clash 100L. Okay, let's jump into some vintage rackets. First up, one of my favorites always is this Dunlop Max Ply 4. This was the Rocket Rod Laver's racket of choice back in the day. Beautiful racket to put on your wall or in your collection. Also a dynamite one to get out in here, where these ones play really, really well. These ones are coming strung, so we've got one of those. An update from that racket, because McEnroe adopted the Max Ply as his racket of choice. So this one is called the Max Ply McEnroe. So it was his signature racket back in the day. As we've noted in previous ones, it's got kind of like the Borg color scheme from the old Donne rackets going there on this one. That is, again, another fun racket to get out and hit with. Now, something that came out even later than that, and a little bit more wood if you think you can handle it, is this Max Ply McEnroe Mid. So this one, it's called a Mid, but as you can see, it is an oversized wood racket, so it has an oversized hoop than you would traditionally get on a wooden racket. So a bit more surface area to play with if you're going to get out and hit this one, and definitely a rarer racket because these were kind of at the end of the wood era, so not too many of those made. And then if you think you can handle even more wood, we've got a Prince Witty for you, which is the quintessential oversized open throat wooden racket here. These ones are great to hit as well. Super fun to get out and play with. You can really feel that hoop flexing when you hit it because of the oversized head there. And again, another great collectible. That one's in a 4.5 grip size. This one's got a little bit of wear on it, but still in great playable condition and would look good in your collection as well. That's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.